Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Sony Singh Physics. Friends, in this video I am going to share with you some basic questions related to density, which will be helpful for you to understand the concept of density, as well as there are some difficult questions also. So let's see that. First question is, the tool used to measure the mass of a substance is a. There are four options: balance, graduated cylinder, ruler and thermometer. And among these four, balance will be correct answer, because graduated cylinder we use to measure volume, ruler we use to measure volume of a regular substance as well as area, and thermometer we use to measure temperature. In second question, Jack has a rock. The rock has a mass of 14 gram and volume 2 centimeter cube. What is the density of the rock? So as we know, formula for density is mass by volume. So it will be 14 gram by 2 centimeter cube, and answer will be 7 gram per centimeter cube. Gram per centimeter cube is unit of density in this particular question. Move on to question 3. Which lab tool might you use to measure the volume of a liquid? Among these four options, electric scale, Bunsen burner, test tube and graduated cylinder. Our answer will be graduated cylinder, because that we use to measure volume of a liquid in a lab. In fourth question, what is the volume of object X given in the picture? So if you see picture carefully, there is a fluid, and in that object X is an irregular substance. So when you put irregular substance inside the fluid, there will be rise in water level. So to know the volume, we need to subtract final water level or final fluid level minus original fluid level. And to check the fluid level, we need to see lower meniscus. So if you see lower meniscus in this particular picture, then one is 90 and one is 65. So to get the volume of this object X, we need to subtract 90 minus 65, and our answer will be 25 centimeter cube. Move on to question 5. What is the volume of 150 gram of lead if it has density 11.3 gram per centimeter cube? So to calculate volume, again we have to recall that formula. Density is equal to mass by volume, so, and volume will be equal to mass by density. So it will be 150 by 11.3, and our answer will be 13.3 centimeter cube. There is another option also, 13.3 gram, but the correct answer will be 13.3 centimeter cube, because centimeter cube is unit for volume in this question. Now we'll move on to question 6. If you are given the density and volume of an item, how would you calculate its mass? So this is just to rearrange the formula. Density is equal to mass by volume, and mass will be equal to density into volume. So first answer will be correct answer. Seventh question is, what is the mass of a rock that has a density of 3.52 gram per cc, and when put in a graduated cylinder with 50 ml of water, makes the level rise of 62 ml. So here we need to calculate mass, and as we have seen before, mass is equal to density into volume. Density is 3.52 and volume will be 62 minus 50, as we have seen before, final level minus initial level. So our answer will be 3.52 into 12, that is 42.24 gram. 42.24 ml is also there, but ml is unit for volume. So correct answer will be 42.24 gram. Move on to next question. If you have given a cube of sugar, how could you calculate the volume? Here correct answer will be L into W into H, because it is a regular shape cube. So we have to go with this formula. Question 9 is, calculate the density of a sugar cube with a mass 30 gram and length is 2 cm with 2 cm and height 2 cm. So here for density we have to use formula mass by volume. Mass is 30 and volume will be 2 into 2 into 2, that is 8. So 30 by 8, our correct answer will be 3.75 gram per cc. So first option will be correct answer. Move on to question 10. Name the liquid which is least dense in the given picture. So least dense means, if you remember the concept of density, the least denser will be on top and the most denser will be at the bottom. So oil will be least denser over here and syrup will be most denser. So correct answer will be oil. Next question is, put the liquid in order from most dense to least dense. Again, same concept we have to apply. Most denser will be at the bottom and least denser will be at the top. So the order will be 4, 3, 2, 1. And correct option will be first one, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next question is, density is. And this is a definition based question. So density is the amount of mass in a given space. So third option will be correct answer. In this question, calculate the density of the cube. And if you look at picture carefully, dimension of cube is given, that is 4 into 5 into 3. So when we multiply all these three, it will be 60 centimeter cube and mass is given, that is 240 gram. So density will be equal to mass by volume, that is 240 by 60, and our answer will be 4 gram per centimeter cube. Move on to next question. How much liquid is represented? So if you look at this picture, we have to see lower meniscus, and lower meniscus is 56 ml. In this question, which of the three blocks has the greatest density? So if you look at the molecular arrangement of block A, B and C, block A has maximum molecule in that particular space, whereas block C has fair numbers and block B is the least one. So as per the concept of density, density means amount of matter in a given space. So A will be having greatest density because it has the greatest matter in the same space. So the answer will be A. Move on to next question. What is the volume of the fish? So again, we have to see lower meniscus and we have to use the concept final volume minus initial volume. And final volume is 38 and initial volume is 32. So volume of the fish will be 38 minus 32, that is 6 centimeter cube. In this question, here are 5 cubes. Altogether, their volume is 5 centimeter cube. Total mass of the cube are 20 gram. What is their density? So density will be equal to mass by volume. It will be 20 by 5, that is 4 centimeter, 4 gram per centimeter cube. That is the answer. In this question, find the volume of this piece of brass. So since we have to calculate volume, and if you look at the dimension of this piece, it is 3 into 2 into 1. So when we multiply 3 into 2 into 1, we'll get the answer 6 centimeter cube. That is the answer. Now move on to 19 question. An empty beaker has a mass of say 60 grams. When mercury is added to the beaker, it has a mass of 200 gram. What is the mass of the mercury? So here, to get the mass of the mercury, we need to subtract 200 minus 60 and answer will be 140 grams. In this question, a piece of sand is very light but it sinks in water. Why? Because sand is denser than water. The material which has more density than water, it will sink in that, and the material which have less density than water, it will float. So correct answer is fourth one, sand is denser than water. Friends, I hope this video will be helpful for you to understand concept of density. If you have any query or any question, please do comment. Thank you.